Hello everyone, my name is Akari Sogai. I'm from Japan. I major in IBEC at DPU International College. Before I enter into DPURC, I join in the summer course. Summer course is the English class that is held by DPURC. The native teachers will teach us the basic English, such as the reading skill, listening skill, speaking skill, and grammar, and so on. It's very helpful and useful. So I recommend the kids who are not confident about your English skill to join in this course. It's going to be good for you. And also I recommend you to study vocabulary. I really feel like the vocabulary is the most important things to understand everything. All of the skills like reading skill, listening skill don't work with our vocabulary, so please study vocabulary first. I don't know about the future yet, but I hope I can get more confidence to speak English, and I hope I can speak in fluent English more, and I expect DPURC to get the lots of experiences with international college students, my friend. The memory is going to be the priceless memories. It makes me my life more enjoyable in the future. Thank you. ありがとうございます。